Dapat na sa tuhod.
Okay, have your hands on the knees, on grandpa's knees. Okay.
接下来是用往前的动作。
Okay, next we will do the forward position. Okay, now push me forward. Okay, now he is kneeling.
如果没有受伤、没有骨折的情况之下，
yeah, if he's not injured or fractured,
OK 啦，那个我让injured。
那个就是要用另外一种方法，所以等一下会跑。
OK, we will develop that later. Okay.
我的身体跟我的脚是这样的。
So, and his positions like this. Okay, the body and the legs. Okay, can you all see this? Okay. Okay, next, just pull it up. Okay. Okay, so I would like everyone to come up front to just give a try. Okay, so just two people in the group.
Okay.
What if same size the apple, same size with the
this one, and the caregiver is smaller? Okay.
So
that's why it's hard for you to pick up the grandmas because their position is always like this. So that's why you have hard time to pull them up.
很多人是这样哈，这样。
Yeah, so most of you go like this, right?
Like that.
You just pull the back. Okay. It's very hard to pick her up.
所以腰会受伤。
So you will injure your back.
那这样我们自己都站不起来了，阿公阿妈我们绝对拿不起来。
So the position you cannot get up by yourself, so that's why you are unable to pick up grandma.
所以请大家在拉阿公阿妈的时候要提醒哦，脚这个脚尖要在膝盖后面。
Okay, so for you, for the grandma's knees, half the
isa sa harap, isa sa likod.
At the back?
Siga po mi.
Okay, have your heel at the back of the your knees.
第二个, 请阿嬷的头超过膝盖.
Okay, have the head go over your knees. Yeah, so you have the right, the correct position. You will not need to help her to get up.
所以我们可以来试试看哈，我们的膝盖转弯。
Okay, let's your knees.
来，要站起来的时候头超过膝盖。
Okay, have your head over your knees.
这样就会比较轻松。但提醒大家一件事情哈，当你的头越快超过膝盖的时候，站起来越容易。
Okay, so if your head is more forward your knees. Right? You will be able to get up easier.
Okay. So, okay.
Most of them, they cannot get up
by
themselves because they cannot fast enough. So you need to do this very fast.
第二个是, 他的头没有超过膝盖。
The next one, yeah, the second one, because their head did not go over the knees, so that's why they cannot get up.
所以最重要的，我们在那阿公阿嬷的时候，第一个把膝盖放在放后面，第二个，我们会用我们的手臂，好，首先抓住裤子。我们的手臂会靠近我们的身体。Okay,
have your arms to get close to the body like this.
对，他告诉他要站起来的时候，我们用身体推他。Okay,
now you feel good, okay, and use your arms to push up. Okay, now the third, you can use your wrist height to measure the water.
Because that one is stand for break.
Yes. Because that.
Okay, this one is with the wheels and the bottom. So you see the one with wheel and without wheels, right?
Yeah.
Do you think wheels is better?
Yeah.
Yes.
The wheel can move like step. If the one without wheels, then the elderly will need to pull up the walker and move forward, then they will fall down. See the one with wheel? And the one with wheel is faster than the one without. Yeah, it's quiet.
Oh, yes.
And so, you understand this?
Yes.
So the one with wheel is better, right?